Hey, what's up, Unicorn Gang? Okay, so today I am back with another freaking reaction video. But it's to FaZe Rug's Transforming a Homeless Woman's Life. It says extremely emotional. I really hope I don't cry, because sometimes I can be a big baby, like, and I don't want to cry. I really don't want to cry, but I know I might, because whenever I see videos about people helping other people, especially if they are less fortunate than others, it just gets to me so much, because that's where I'm trying to be in life, you know? I'm trying to be able to help people. That's why I'm becoming a nurse, so I can help people, you know? But seriously, let's just get into this video. That's all I can say.
What is going on, guys? FaZe Rug here. Today I'm bringing you guys a brand new video, and I hope you guys are all having a fantastic day as always. And as you can see by the title, we are about to go transform a homeless woman's life. So if you are new here, my name is FaZe Rug, and I upload some lit videos, so hit that subscribe button, become a rug rep today, because we have one of the most lit fan bases on YouTube. So for those who didn't see this video on my channel, I transformed a homeless man's life a couple months back, and that video was truly inspiring, very emotional, and I actually developed a good relationship with this man. His name is Mike. I'm sure a lot of you guys are familiar with him because you ask about him all the time, but me and Mike are cool. We actually helped get him back on his feet. So we gave him a makeover, we opened him up a bank account, and we actually managed his money for him. And I actually check on Mike frequently. We're very cool, and it was just honestly such a blessing helping this man out. So today I decided I want to transform another homeless person's life, and this time I wanted to help out a woman, and we want to give her a makeover, we want to get her nails done, we want to take her shopping, we want to help her out just the same way we helped out Mike. This is something I really do enjoy doing, and not only is it inspiring me, but I wanted to inspire you guys to do good in this world. Even if it's just giving like a dollar to a homeless, that helps them out a lot, giving them like a cheeseburger, whatever it is, I want to inspire you guys to do good. So without further ado, we are about to go transform a homeless woman's life. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. On this journey, it's about to be lit. Please smash that like button, sit back, relax, and enjoy the vlog.
Relaxing.
All right, guys, so we are here in the heart of downtown San Diego. Very beautiful, and my cousin Clint and I were just eating around the corner, and Clint is always the one behind the camera on these types of videos, and we found like a young, beautiful woman down over there, and I feel like she'll be the perfect fit for this video. She looks like she needs some help, and we're gonna go meet her right now, see if she wants a makeover for us to transform her life. I'm really excited. This is very inspiring, and I always love hearing their stories. I always love helping them out, and let's go meet her. Maybe she's down.
Excuse me? Hi, how are you?
I'm fine. What's your name?
Ming.
Ming? Angela. Angela, nice to meet you. How are you doing? Yeah?
We're out here in downtown, and we want to, like, find someone to, like, kind of transform their life and, like, take you for, like, makeover for some new clothes, maybe food, nails, something like that. That's something you're up for? Yeah? Okay, yeah, that's awesome. We're here to help you, like, anything you want, let us know. We want to help you, we want to make your day, we want to make your life, but you want to go somewhere else where we can talk in, like, a quiet place where there's, like, so many people? Okay, guys, so I'm here with Angie, and we want to find, like, a more quieter place to hear her story. She said she's comfortable with telling it to you guys. I call my fans the Rugrats, by the way, if you want to say hi to the Rugrats. So her name is Angie. Here, I'll let you do the talking.
I'm Ange. I have been in San Diego back for, like, 4 or 5 days, and I'm going to go around here for about a year. Pitched, just located on my shelter program. I'm probably still have a fifth grade.
Something, someone in Chicago that knows the
Hey, let's do it.
She's already like pretty as well. After her makeover, she's gonna be like so bad.
So this will lead to like being actually out on the streets. Yeah, well today we're gonna give you a good makeover. So the first thing we're gonna do is take you to a clothing store and get you some new clothes, everything your choice, get as many clothes and pieces as you need.
Okay.
And then next we'll do like nail, maybe hair, whatever you want. Today's your day, okay? Yeah, of course. Okay, so we asked Ming where she wanted to go for shopping and stuff. She had a favorite store, and there's a boutique store that was nearby. She said she's comfortable shopping here, so we're going to go in there right now and let her choose anything she wants. No price limit, no nothing. Get a bag, get jewelry, get sunglasses, get clothes, whatever you want. It's your day.
Thank you.
Of course. They
have makeup.
Oh, they do have makeup. She's going to buy herself some makeup as well. Here, we'll get you a little basket. I know a little thing or two about makeup after James Charles, so I feel amazing. Like, it's something I love doing. Like,
yeah, James Charles can teach you about some makeup.
These are nice. Hey, nice. Nice choice. You want to start looking at clothes? Maybe so you could like match those with the clothes? Alright, let's do it. Try those on. Okay, okay. Yeah, they're nice. You don't want to get them? Yeah, I know, that's what I'm saying. It's super sunny out here in San Diego, so you definitely need the shade. So it might be the one. Those look nice. They kind of match your outfit right now, too, the blue.
Mm-hmm.
Guys, luckily we found a bigger basket, and it has wheels on it, so it's easier. Oh, that's nice.
Oh, that.
Guys, she's doing some really stylish things. Like, check this out. Hey.
Oh.
Is that the pink skirt, too? Or it's the dress. What is it called? One thing I love about Angie, I learned her name is Ming Angela, but she said she prefers to be called Angie. So you haven't wiped that smile off your face at all this whole time, and that's what makes me happy. So I really appreciate that. Yeah.
She has great taste.
So just know that. Also, with like all these clothes that you get, like don't be afraid to try getting like a job, like go to job interviews or stuff like that, because this will definitely help get your nails big, you know. And like with the makeup and the hair, like you're gonna look beautiful, and then you could like get yourself out there after this. That's our goal, at least. Oh wow. Wait, this material is so good.
And if you let class
come down,
so you'll get through it.
That's so nice.
We're gonna take her to like a nail salon, like professional hair, like makeup. Today's her day. Are you happy with like the selection of today?
Yeah,
of course. And after this, we're gonna head across the street to get a bag, shoes, so you could like put all the stuff in the bag and then get yourself some nice shoes. And then after that, makeup, nails, whatever you want, let us know. Food, drinks, anything.
Lucky girl.
Right? Yeah, of course, no problem. You deserve it. Just kidding. Alright, let's do it. I'll hold it for you. And then head over across the street, get you a bag. Like a nice bag that you carry every day. Bye.
Should I make them stay? Or should I just grab
Oh, wait, let me see this one. Wow, this one's nice. I think you should go with that one. Going for it? Nice, yeah. Okay, so she got her super nice bag, and now we're gonna look at shoes for her. Whatever shoes you want, you can buy 2, 3, 4, 5 pairs. Whatever fits in the bag, because like we already have so many things here, but if you also want a bigger bag, if you want two, whatever you want.
We should with me.
Oh, next time, for sure. Because look at how happy she is. You too. Wow, that looks nice. Summertime's coming up. Nice. And like those shoes will fit. Thank you. Of course. Hope you're happy. Thank you so much. I guess that compliment over the guys. Alright, next up. Where should we go? It's up to her. Where do you want me to do? Where do you want me to do? Hey.
Hey. Yeah, giddy. Hey.
Even though the whole thing is a game, but yeah,
Let's go. Nice. Guys, we are at the nail salon right now. We're about to get her nails done.
I'm good, girls. Just make them come out.
Which one do you want?
A two-in, that one.
This one
and that one.
And the gold.
This one?
Uh-huh. Okay, let's give them a before.
Sparkly.
I'm gonna go wash them.
Okay, you wanna wash your hands?
Uh-huh.
How's that feel? When was the last time you've gotten one of these?
It was my birthday last year.
Oh, really?
I stayed on for my cousin's
house. Oh, nice. Mm-hmm. When's your birthday?
Oh, her and Sierra got the same birthday.
Right now, and I have to step outside and talk to you guys real quick. So let me just tell you guys, I feel so great right now. Andy has not wiped that smile off her face, which means I haven't wiped the smile off my face. Like, this is something I love doing. Like I said, I hope this inspires you to do good in the world, because this is the whole point of it. A lot of people ask, why do I film this? Why do I put it on YouTube? And that's the reason right there. So after this, we're going to go get her makeup done to make her feel even more beautiful than she is, and I'm really excited to see the finished product of this makeover. She's enjoying herself. Even off camera, we're having some, like, nice conversations. And she's seriously just a great human being. She has such a great soul. And let's go see the finished product of her nails.
Wow. Those are great.
Thank you.
Yeah, it actually does. That's really nice. It looks good on you. Oh, really? Nice. Thank you so much for doing the nails. Hey, they look good. They're gonna match some of your outfits you bought too. Hey, I'll carry that for you, don't worry.
I'm very happy
to have
your nails. Thanks very much for
the
makeover.
Of course,
I'm
mom is
away from my activity.
Exactly, we're like 75% done. We need the makeup and then we'll be complete.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Bye, thank you.
Okay, let's see the nails. Woo, guys, of course.
Yeah?
Okay, yeah, get your shoe on, and then we'll go straight to get the makeup, and then we should be complete, guys. This is a fun-ass day right now so far. You can't wait to try on the new shoes, huh? Okay. Guys, she is so awesome. Her personality's coming out the more we're spending more time with her, and she's honestly so fun to be around. I love her. I love Andy. Shout out to Andy. All right, let's go. Hey. Oh, thank you.
Thank you.
Guys, I kind of miss first-person vlogging, but Andy, how are you feeling right now?
I feel wonderful, exceptional. Thank you.
Yeah, of course. Guys, we're having a fun time right now. We're walking right now to Macy's. We're going to get her makeup done. And let me just say something real quick about the makeup. You don't need makeup to be beautiful, okay? Like, we're just doing it because it's her day. You want makeup, right?
Mm-hmm.
Hey, okay. And she also bought makeup personally for her for, like, after this day.
Yeah.
Hey, show off the nails. Flaunt the nails.
She loved her nails, right? That's some pretty colors, huh?
Hey, yes.
Not too much, but just enough to get it through this.
Yes. Of course. Guys, and after she gets her makeup done, she's gonna put on her new outfit. She's gonna show off everything that we've done today. I'm so happy. I'm having a great time right now. I hope you guys are enjoying the vlog, because, you know, you guys matter the most. I love you guys, and I'll pick up the vlog. Woo! Okay. Yeah. Alright, guys, so after we're done shopping, she wants to actually put on her new outfit for you guys to show you guys. It's gonna be awesome. Alright, so we're gonna do a little transition. Once I snap, she's gonna be in a brand new outfit, and then we're gonna get our makeup done. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Whoa! Guys, look at how beautiful she looks. Are you kidding me? You look good. Look at the outfit she chose, guys. Wow. Yes. Yeah. Worth it. Give us a little, like, model runway. Okay. Hey. Gosh. I mean, she doesn't look great. Look at her necklace, too. Okay. I see you.
Thank you so much. Carly Rae Jepsen. So fun and amazing.
Hey, Carly Rae Jepsen.
And now we're happy.
Yes.
So keep on going and do my makeover, Ashley
Quinn. Yes.
Thank you.
Wow. You can sing too? Guys, what doesn't she have? What talent doesn't she have?
Thanks.
Now, to top off this whole entire amazing day is the makeup,
mm-hmm.
And then we should be complete. I'm so excited. Are you ready for this?
Wonderful.
Let's go.
Call it amazing.
Makeup. Oh. Okay. I see you. How do you feel right now?
I feel fantastic.
Yes.
I want some more of my prettiness to show up.
Yeah, of course. You already look beautiful right now without the makeup. I just want to clarify that. This is just like
the icing on top, you know, the cherry on top. And we want to see how you look after. So this is a before right now, guys, and we're about to show the after in 3, 2, 1. Ooh. Hey, look at you, Angie. Oh my god, they did a good job. What do you think?
I think it's very, very creative.
Yeah, that looks natural. So good. Oh,
really.
Oh my god,
pretty.
They did a good job. Wow, I loved it. It looks good. You like it? And then guys, after this, we're about to find her like a little like head scarf. She wanted something to like, it's like a style for mirror, huh?
That's gonna be my focus on me and my makeup and my career.
Yes, look at that, guys.
Woo!
You look beautiful.
The makeover and the staff is amazing.
Hey.
So maybe I'll find you, but now they got Angie.
Okay, Angie. Looking great.
Makeover companion.
Yes.
Thanks for finding me, and thanks for
including
Anne. Of course. The makeover is amazing, so call us later.
Guys, we're about to go get some Starbucks right now. She wants some Starbucks, so we're going to take care of that. And then get her some like head fashion, and then I think the makeover will be complete. Mm-hmm. Are you having fun? Is it a fun day?
I'm having so much fun and a fun, relaxed Rugrats.
Yes, there we go. Over. Hey, shout out to the Rugrats. What do you think?
Thank you.
That looks nice. To top off this makeover, so we are here at the end of the makeover day. I'm so happy I got to meet you, Angie. You're so nice. Very beautiful soul. Like, you never stopped smiling throughout this whole day, and I had honestly one of the best days of my life helping you out. I hope we made your day, hope we made your week.
Pretty, and I'm very thankful. My makeover went amazing.
Yes, show off that voice.
And I'm happy to know him.
Hey, yes. You need to audition for American Idol. Do you know what that is? Okay, guys, I think I'm going to end the video there. I hope you all did enjoy. Please give a huge thumbs up for Angie. She's amazing. Very, very fun to be around. And we spent the whole entire day with her. Gave her a makeover. And, of course, we're going to stay in touch after this, right?
Yeah. Say hi to Friendship. Makeover Dream is amazing. And stay like you're saying, you know what I'm saying? Very, very upbeat, and
don't
eventually get to your makeover.
Stay positive, like keep your head up all the time, no matter what. And also, I wanted to give you $100 because I heard you lost your phone, and hopefully this can help you out with it. Maybe food, drinks, whatever you need. There you go. Of course. Are you okay? Oh. No, it's all good. It's all good.
Thank you so much. This means a lot for me and for my accomplishments to hopefully get shelter from being out
of the way I have. I hope you're going
to
apply for some jobs because I'm sure you can easily get a job.
And 211 is a good resource here in
this
area, San Diego.
Cool.
And
that's
I wanted
good.
To
try and
thank my
God. Yeah, guys, we gave her our number because she's going to go by a phone. And then we're going to stay in touch. Hopefully she'll be doing okay after this. Like, hopefully we got you a little bit back on your feet.
Mm-hmm.
That was the whole point. And it was honestly a blessing to spend the day with you. Thank you so much. Guys, I hope you did enjoy the vlog. Please smash that like button. This is something that makes me so happy every single day. Like, this is what keeps a smile on my face. So I hope you guys do some good in the world. Please subscribe if you are new. Hope you guys all have a great rest of your day. And other than that, it's been Rug, Angie, and Clint. Come on, you gotta show off your beautiful self.
Thank you.
And we got Clint behind the camera.
Yeah. I really appreciate it.
And we're out. Bye.
Peace. Thank you. It's amazing.
Okay, yeah, that, I mean, it wasn't, like, it was emotional, like, you know, but it didn't make me cry, thank the Lord, because normally, like, those videos make me cry, like, when Fredo did that video for Jose, I was weeping like a baby, but, you know, that was really nice what FaZe Rug did. For her, it was very sweet. And we just need more people like that in the world. Well, we need more people like that in the world. Yeah, that was really sweet. Anyways, that's all I got for you today. And I hope you enjoyed this video. Well, this reaction video. And bye.